Okay, guys, it's time for operation. Beg for a home in a cute but not desperate way.
Hello?
Hello, sir or madam. We noticed you don't have any baby bears around. Perhaps we could do you a favor by letting us live here.
We can cultivate a fun vibe. It's for cute little babies.
Goo goo. Gaga.
Oh, this is a place of medicine, not a hotel. Now, get.
Hey, man, we were just trying to help you out.
I said, four.
Hey, this is a violation of the Hippocratic Oath.
Forget it, Grizz. No one will ever let us live with them.
Yeah, because you're doing it all wrong.
Huh?
I didn't get to live here by asking all polite at the front door. You gotta be strategic.
You've got to live in the clinic? But how?
I'm Squatter Otter. Squatting's my name, and it is also my game.
Good to meet ya. I'm Grizz. This is Panda.
Iceberg represent.
Honored. Hey, want some free medical supplies?
What?
Oh, go on, take them. Don't worry, this stuff is free.
Thanks, but we should get going. We're on a grand quest for a home, and it's a whole thing.
Hold on, Pam. I want to hear more about this.
Walking.
Yeah, squatting. I'm great at finding a spot to live in, even if it belongs to someone else.
Is that legal?
Probably. It's a gray area.
Iceberg has never obeyed a single law.
I'm heading to my next spot. I hear there's some prime rib real estate nearby.
Wow, so cool. Hey, can we join you?
No, Grizz. I don't think he'd want us to cram the style.
Of course you can join. I'm always looking for new apprentices. I can teach you the ways of squatting.
I also know how to get free cable.
Ooh.
Follow me, boys. We are hot to squat.
Cable, guys, come on. Cable, don't listen cable, to him.
Cable.
This place is starting to give me the willies.
Willies.
Ah!
Just tough it out, Pan.
It's Panda.
We're getting close. I can feel it in my booty.
Listen to the man, Panda. He's an expert.
Listen to the man, Panda. He's an expert.
Yeah, right.
There it is.
Ha! He led us to a house entirely made of meat.
Looks pretty gross. Right, bros?
Meat.
Hold up. We can't just walk into a house made of meat products. It could be cursed.
It's a house and food. We just cut our survival budget in half. We hit the jackpot.
But I'm vegetarian, so I can't eat any of it.
Veggie, huh? But you gotta eat meat. You don't want to be a pipsqueak forever, do you? Just to be fair, let's put it to a vote. All in favor of living in the meat house?
Aye!
All opposed? Meat house it is!